Here's a little bit of sleight of hand magic for you, which would look something like this. The kids really like this one. Now, you've seen a coin fall down? Have you ever seen a coin fall up? Looks something like this. You see it go?
Nice.
Are you impressed?